I'm Ed Imhoff. I'm the vehicle maintenance supervisor and head of grooming here at Holiday Valley Ski Resort, and getting ready to go out and talk a little bit about SNOWsat, the new depth management system we have here at Holiday Valley for our grooming and snowmaking.
Okay, so looking at the map and the total resort as a whole, you can see there's a lot of blue, a lot of yellow in a lot of spots, and not a lot of red. Some green here and there, but again, when you're looking at any specific spot, when you look at it, you're close to 2 feet of snow. 2 feet of snow is not terrible, given that we've had some short runs. And then, you know, our yellows are 7 foots. And if we go to the table, now we can look at every slope. It gives us an average snow depth for every slope. So we have, 4 feet, 3 feet, 4 feet. This is our average snow depth. And then we can see our trends, whether it's trending even, not changing, whether it's trending down.
So right now we're sitting, you see the picture of the machine, we're sitting on 6.3 feet of snow. So a good bit of snow.
I'm looking at the depth map of the whole resort, and I need something done right here on Lower Maple Leaf or Upper Maple Leaf or Sydney's. And when they come in at night and get in their cats, they can actually see the map. When they come to that slope, it flashes red on their screen. They know that there's a to-do, because there'll be an information down here that says traffic cone, something to do here on this slope. They click on it and they can see exactly what it needs. Does it need bladed? Does it need till? And then I put the verbiage in there. I put, move snow from left to right. And they'll go ahead and do that, and then they can click on it when they're done, that the task is done. So it's kind of neat that you can kind of load up what the cats need to do for work before they even head out in their machines. And then as they head out, when they get to a trouble spot, they see it.